day, everyone. This is Volleyball Trending PH, and I'm Liam Lennon Valera, voice artist of this channel. Galing ng Pinoy lalaban ulit sa V-League All-Star. Marck Espejo, aarangkada na naman. Ngunit bago natin pag-usapan yan ay huwag mo kalimutan mag-subscribe at i-click ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking upcoming videos. Dahil sa ipinamalas na galing at lakas ng former ateneo player na si Marck Espejo sa Japan Vleague, ay inirekomenda siya upang maglaro sa V-League All-Star kung saan makakalaban ulit niya ang mga kaparehong players nitong nag-standout sa nasabing liga. Makakasama ulit ni Marck Espejo ang middle blocker teammates nitong si Hideyuki Kuriyama sa All-Star Game at ang 27 volleyball players na sina Masahiro Yanagida from Santori, Kento Miyaura from JT Ikiti, Kota Yamada from Oita Miyoshi, Tosaki Balki from VC Nagano, Kenta Takanashi from WD Nagoya, Kunihiro Shimizu from Panasonic, Harayuki Ono from Santori, Taishi Onodera from JT Hiroshima, Fukiyama Shinichi from W Nagoya, Ryota Denda from W Nagoya, Masaki Oya from Santori, Eiryu Motoki from W Nagoya, Tomohiro Ogawa from W Nagoya, Tomohiro Ogawa from Sakai. Kasama rin sa mga inirekomenda ng mga fans through voting sina Kenya Fujinaka from Santori, Kenyu Nakamoto from Panasonic, Takaiko Imamura from Panasonic, Chen Jiansu from JT Hiroshima, Vernon Evans from Sakai, Akihiro Yamauchi from Panasonic, Hakuri from Toray, Ryuzuke Nakamura from VC Nagono, Naonobu Fuji from Toray, Yudai Koto from VC Nagono, Masato Kubata from Oita Miyoshi, at Ryota Homa from JEKT. Pinagpaplanuhang isagawa ang liga sa December 25, 1 PM Manila time at December 26 naman para sa women's division ito. Gaganapin ang liga sa Tokorozawa Citizen Gymnasium. Muli, ating suportahan ang ating pambatong import player na si Marck Espejo sa ligang ito. So that's it for today's video, mga ka-trending. Don't forget subscribe at pindutin ang notification bell para ikaw maging updated sa aking upcoming videos. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye!